You know someone who has lost their job recently, but what you may not know is that you can help someone else keep their job simply by recycling your trash. Jessica Gomez explains in this morning's Going Green segment.
Good morning. Every year, people in Milwaukee recycle 50 million pounds of materials through the city's recycling program. Sounds like a lot, right? Well, it is, but we also throw away about the same amount instead of recycling. Rick Myers, recycling specialist with the city of Milwaukee, joins us now. Rick, good morning. Thanks so much for joining us.
Good morning. It's a pleasure to be here.
This is obviously an environmental issue, but it's also a very important economic issue for the city, isn't it?
It certainly is. Last year, in 2008, the city of Milwaukee's residential recycling program actually saved the city over $1 million. And those savings came in two forms, one being the avoided landfill disposal costs, and the other being the sale of these recyclables that produces revenue for the city.
It also creates a lot of jobs, recycling. And we're not talking about just the city of Milwaukee, but in the private sector as well.
Absolutely. In addition to the city's benefits directly in terms of freeing up resources to fund essential city services, as you mentioned, it provides jobs throughout the economy. In fact, in the state of Wisconsin alone, recycling directly employs over 30,000 people, paying wages of over $1 billion a year.
That's not something we all think about when we're tossing the cans in the recycling bin, but it's obviously very important for the economy.
Absolutely. And the other thing is that it benefits the consumers. Not only there are more jobs out there in the economy, but these industries that are manufacturing using our recyclables are able to save energy and raw material costs instead of producing with virgin materials. And that in turn relates to lower prices for the consumer.
Right. The city just started a awareness campaign about recycling this past fall. Tell us a little bit about that and what sort of impact it's had.
Sure. Well, it was really in recognition of all these benefits of recycling that the mayor and the Common Council of Milwaukee are very supportive of greening the city, and they recognize that it's not just for the environment, but it has multiple effects. And so they approved us to do a new campaign, and based on all these benefits to the taxpayer, to the city, to the economy, and to the environment, our new campaign is simply called Recycle for Good. And it's a way for us to get the word out about these multiple benefits of recycling, and with the goal of really increasing people's participation in our program run by the Department of Public Works.
Right. A lot of people, I think myself included, may recycle but want to do a better job and may just not know exactly what can be recycled, what can't be. Is there a place, a simple place that we can go to find this out?
Yes, that was a key part of our campaign, is we wanted a new website that was simple, easy to find, and had easy information using visuals and so on. So MilwaukeeRecycles.com is our new site, and there are links on there for all kinds of things related to recycling. There's a simple flyer. It's the do's and don'ts of recycling that will tell you what's included in our program.
Make it pretty easy. All right. Rick Myers, thanks so much for joining us. We appreciate your time. And if you want to find out more about what you can or can't recycle in your own community, you can find a link on our website, WISN.com.